I told you, he ain't my
Hey, I'm a fine double commodity.
It's somewhere. How you get in?
Get me down! Clear the corridor first!
No need to tell me twice.
Damn, I'm in here, these fuckers all in.
Get home.
I'm gonna get you there. Why we stop?
Is that it? We clear?
Yeah, man, we clear.
Me, man, what a scene that was.
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Woo. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankton.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin, and then these Chinese guys show up. They take me, he fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about him?
We delivered the last of them cars. Only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too.
What
hey,
the fuck?
You selfish prick! Get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Come on, Franklin. I had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, then, I'll see you.
Sure.
can't pull in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
They need you on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him. I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy? Somebody do something! Get that guy out of there!
Hey, get out of the
car. He's not signed off!
You! Look out! Wait!
Step out of the car!
Brandon? What is going on? What are you doing? Is this a kidnapping? Pull over, Repo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
Oh, fuck! We're gonna lose these guys!
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool!
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. What's this? Spikes?
What do you mean, the whip? I could buy this car with what I make in a morning.
I think you're underestimating the value of this automobile. Or overestimating your own talent.
You're gonna shoot me next, aren't you? I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
Sorry about that.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims.
Nah, dog. Breeze caught a case.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people.
Times I have to tell you, I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
They need you on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! At least get him a mask, or makeup, or something. I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers.
Get out of the car!
I've gotta get some...
For a morning's work?
Shit, I should sack my agent.
Yeah, shit.
Someone kill this D-bag!
What happened when I pressed this?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is
My car, you damn moron!
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims.